Hi, my name is Nazanin Boniadi, and I'm here to talk to you about the over 200 girls, schoolgirls, who were abducted in northern Nigeria, in Chibok, by Islamist armed forces, Boko Haram, who oppose any kind of Western education. Education is a human right. Women and girls are not war trophies. I'm asking you to please help us and take action to free these girls and return them back to their families. Visit amnestyusa.org to find out how.